This is a big box.
$11,695. That is how many pieces are in the LEGO Art World map, releasing on June 1st at LEGO stores and on LEGO.com, globally on August 1st, and will retail for $250 in the United States. Comes in at 25.5 inches high and 40.5 inches wide, and obviously features the world map that you know and love, not quite in the way that you might have expected, but in the LEGO art style, where you're using a lot of one-by-ones to decorate the entirety of the board and is very privy to plenty of customization options in whatever way that you want to. I'll admit, when I first unboxed this and I saw it before I had the official press release and whatnot, I was very, very taken aback by the choice to have the bathymetric layout of the oceans on the maps instead of using the colors on the continents, but it makes sense when you look at the instructions and the angle that they're kind of going with here. So if you don't want to do that, which I totally don't blame you if you don't want to do the bathymetric layout of the ocean, you can customize the ocean in whatever way that you want to. If you want to make patterns, if you want to make your country's flag out of the ocean elements, you can totally do that if you have those pieces on you. Granted, there's not as many colors for all the flags of the world in the set, but there's still a lot you can do with it compared to if everything was made out of green and blue all the way through. And what's great about this set too is it doesn't adhere to that price to part ratio that adult fans know and love. This should be a $1,000 set because there's 11,000 pieces in this thing, but obviously that's not the case. So if you wanted to use those one by ones for whatever else you wanted to in your art sets or your own projects or otherwise, it's a great parts pack for you to do whatever you want with. And so this is the first art set to have a white border around it, which isn't anything too crazy, but for those black plates that you know from the various art sets before it, there's actually 40 of them in this. So that is a lot, and it's gonna take you a very long time if you wanna build it exactly the way that it is on the front of the box. Luckily, in the instructions, they also tell you how to change up the world map in case you wanna put Australia and Asia in the middle portion, or you wanna put it in really whatever way that you want to. All those different sections are modular in that sense, so whatever your center of the world is, it can accommodate to that. Now, I was talking with somebody who was building this set exactly as it is on the front of the box, and he was building 8 of these plates exactly the way they say in the instructions, and it took him like 3 hours to do that. For just 8 of the plates, and there's 40 of them in the set. Obviously, some of them are easier than others because, you know, they're all white for the continents, but the fact that they have the bathymetric map on the front, like, they are so incredibly detailed, and I don't know about you, I'm not gonna go with that angle. I'm gonna make some patterns, I'm gonna figure something out, I have another art set that I can maybe pull from, I'm gonna customize this the way that I want to, because I don't feel like building that, and I feel like a lot of people might not feel like building it that way either. What's great about it too, if you want to keep track of your adventures around the world, you can take the cone pieces and put them wherever that you've been. I know a lot of people out there might not be happy that this is taking the crown for the largest LEGO set of all time, but that's just as of right now. We don't know what's coming down the pipeline, and this set is very unique in the sense of it being a world map. It's different than anything LEGO has released before. And it's interesting, so let me know in the comments section below if you're going to be picking this up. Do you have any interest in it? I know I'm going to be building it and letting y'all know how I feel about it, because this is going to take a long time with 40 of those plates and 11,000 pieces. That's a lot. I hope you have the best day you possibly can, and I'll talk to you in the next one.